Today is Wednesday, March 10th, in the holy season of Lent. As you ready yourself to listen to God's word, find a stable and comfortable position. Straighten your back. Put your feet flat on the floor. Let your hands rest loosely in your lap. Close your eyes and become aware of your breathing, allowing it to flow naturally. Feel the quiet and warmth of the space around you as you prepare to hear Scripture. Listen to the Gospel of John, chapter 8, verses 12 through 20. In this Gospel, Jesus has long conversations with people about who he is and what God has sent him to do. In one of these conversations, he makes the claim that he is the light of the world by using the powerful phrase, "I am." Once again, Jesus spoke to the people. This time he said, "I am the light for the world. Follow me, and you won't be walking in the dark. You will have the light that gives life." The Pharisees objected, "You are the only one speaking for yourself, and what you say isn't true." Jesus replied, "Even if I do speak for myself, what I say is true. I know where I came from and where I am going, but you don't know where I am from or where I am going. You judge in the same way that everyone else does, but I don't judge anyone. If I did judge, I would judge fairly, because I would not be doing it alone. The Father who sent me is here with me. Your law requires two witnesses to prove that something is true. I am one of my witnesses, and the Father who sent me is the other one." "Where is your Father?" they asked. "You don't know me or my Father," Jesus answered. "If you knew me, you would know my Father." Jesus said this while he was still teaching in the place where the temple treasures were stored. But no one arrested him, because his time had not yet come. I would like to leave you with this question. Have you ever struggled with something that was so dark that it just seemed like no amount of light could overpower it? In these dark moments, ask the Lord to make you more conscious of him, to lead you through life. And now, we can consider Jesus as our guide through this dark world. Let us pray. Dear God, help us to follow Jesus each step of the way. As we set out for the day, make us aware that we are being led by Jesus, who helps us get there. Amen.